that today we're gonna make a very interesting dish. It is very easy to make and it's very delicious. You can make it at home any time of the day. So today we're gonna make some fish cakes, or in Maltese we can call them Pulpetti. We're gonna make some tuna and halloumi Pulpetti today. All we need is potatoes, some tuna, halloumi cheese, some pecorino romano, shallots, spring onions, some flour, pepper, some salt, two eggs, some fine chopped parsley, oregano that is dry, and some garlic. Now, start the process. First of all, we have to cut the potato through middle. The potato in the water so it boils, comes soft. The softer the potatoes, the better the result is going to be in the end. As you see, it's boiling. And now we're gonna mix the ingredients together. The tuna, halloumi cheese, and as you can see, they are cut to very small cubes. Onions, which are cut the same as well, so they cook faster. Some spring onions. Garlic. Parsley, oregano, salt, pepper, mix everything together. As you can see, it has a very nice color, very rich, ingredients are very well balanced. Now we only have to add the potato and the eggs. So now that we have the potatoes ready, we are gonna crush them well. Thank you. No. We have the eggs. So we combine everything together. And as you can see, it's already forming a nice consistency and a very rich cake. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna form them into small balls and we're gonna place them over here. We're gonna start to make some flour. Flour, give it a good shake, pat it down, form it, more flour, so now that they are all ready, it's time that we go there and we start to fry them, so then we can taste them. Not too thick, not too much oil, and not less, much less. We heat the oil, once it starts to heat up, we slowly add these in the oil, flipping them over when they are golden brown, approximately 2 to 3 minutes on each side. You can see, put the spot on. They are not sticking together, so they cook evenly. Now I'm going to get some of this blue roll. I'm going to place this over here, so it mops up all the extra oil.
And look how nice
the product is. Now everything is ready. We're gonna see how they came. As you can see, they are very, very nice. How are we gonna plate this one? This one. This. With these fish cakes, I made some mayonnaise. It's a garlic and chili mayonnaise. I think it goes very well with it. You can use any mayonnaise you want, but if you want to make this mayonnaise, I'm gonna leave the link description down below so you can go and make your own garlic and chili mayonnaise so you can try with these lovely cakes. That's all for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe and comment after you try this nice recipe. I hope you enjoy it, and until next time, see you soon.